My God, look at this place.
Could things get any worse? I'd better be quiet.
The stage is at the riverfront.
We are almost there.
This Wendell guy thinks he can toss us aside! We'll show him who runs this town!
I don't know what you're talking about. I just came to see the inauguration.
You like to vote? Let's vote! All in favor of kicking this guy's ass! Aye!
Nay?
I thought you said all the cops were fired! They were!
Free, scumbags! Come
just
get some!
You're something else.
I can't believe the old man tricked me into running this dump. What the hell's going on?
Every gang in the city is out for payback. They're not happy that Wendell used them, and his TV appearance didn't help.
Lowlifes always find a reason. But why aren't the police intervening?
Your OCP friend has replaced cops with droids that are now under Wendell's control. So there you have it, Mr. Mayor.
I don't want to hear problems, I want to hear solutions.
We must uphold the law. And we must catch Wendell Atanowski.
We need to find him first.
Luckily, Wendell likes to see himself on the big screen.
How does that help?
The message you broadcast. I can track its signal, but I'll need a little time.
We can buy you some time, rookie.
I don't want to interrupt, but some damned robots want to join your party.
We can't let them do that, partner. Can we?
No.
Advice on how to deal with them? You should publish a guidebook!
That's fine, Sword of Order!
Murphy, I'll stay here with the mayor and watch out for the rookie while he tracks Wendell. You need to go out there and contain the situation. It's time to protect the innocent, Murphy.
I was made to do that.
Murphy, all hell broke loose. People are calling about crimes happening all over the city, but three stand out. Those should be your priority. Firstly, Torchhead set fire to one of the apartment buildings. There are people still stuck inside. You need to get them out. Secondly, street vultures are loading up a van full of explosives at their newly annexed chop shop. Seems they want to make a statement. Stop them before they do. Thirdly, the mercenaries Wendell hired got a hold of an ED-209 from that military expo. They let it loose and it's wreaking havoc in front of the town hall.
Hey, Tin Man. I've been picking up the dispatch phone ever since you left. People need help all over town. It's too many to handle, so I'll be directing all the incoming calls straight to you. Good luck, Tin Man.
you fired, who's gonna save my arcade? Buying this place from a bunch of drug dealers may not have been the best business move, I'll give you that. But I still need a hand over here. You saved me. You saved my business.
Just make sure there are no children here during school hours.
Ah, loosen up. At least there are no drugs here.
Thank you. excited! As you request.
I tried to pull her out. I really tried, but smoke and...
Is your mother inside?
Yes, can you?
There are police officers on the promenade. Go there. I will save your mother.
Oh God, I can't open the door! Can someone help me? I can't open the damn door!
Watch out for smoke, citizen. Exit. Your safety is a priority.
But I can't. Oh, God. I can't leave without my little kitty. Oh, please help me find her.
safe.
I told you to go to the promenade.
I have to protect my mom. I have to. I've already failed her once.
You are brave, Daniel, but courage is not pointlessly exposing yourself to danger. Now go to the promenade.
The promenade, sir. Of course. Can you walk, Mom?
Yes. Yes, I can. You're very strong, Daniel. Strong and brave, just like your father.
One load off our shoulders. How are you getting on with that tracker, rookie?
We're in luck. The signal wasn't cut off. They must have left in a hurry after they made the broadcast. But this whole OCP communications thing is a mess.
Contact. Ugh!